So angel wings are performed by having your bottom and back, neck and head on the wall, as well as the forearms. Starting with the arms down in this sort of W position and sliding them up and out. And then as you're coming down, trying to draw the shoulder blades back and in as you do this. So up and out, down and in, trying to keep the forearms and hands along the wall as you do this.